I don't doubt it. Seems to me like the larger problem is that humanity in general seems to be going illogical these days, and the religious have the resources and the potential to exploit it for all it's worth. Here's hoping we survive.